was a nice piece of work back there at police headquarters, Sly.
Come see me if you want to check out any of your old movies. I've got them all here on my computer. Use the left analog stick to move around the hideout and the X button to select things.
I've already plugged... I took the liberty of pinning...
Better close those furnace doors. Jump and press the square button. That'll slam them shut. Eureka! We're in the engine room. My analysis tells me that if you trace the spinning crankshaft all the way back to its source, you'll find Raleigh's treasure key. Remember, Sly, hold down the circle button near the blue stealth auras to perform super sneaky thief moves. jackpot, Sly. Look at all this stuff. Must be worth millions. And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here. Temperature's reading way off the charts in here. This must be the power source for the storm machine. So far, so good. I bet if you stayed still inside the barrel, the guard won't be able to see you, even if he shines his flashlight on you. Come on.
We're all set to go to...
With those flashing lights.
The latest in high-tech security. Electronic floor sensors. Step on them and you're a goner.
Nice touch.
They're safe to walk on while flashing, but it also means they're about to switch to a different sector.
Halfway! Hey!
job getting in, but look out for those guards. Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack. Spinning too fast to jump counterclockwise around it. You'll have to jump in the other direction to try.
Murray, what's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key in it for the winner?
Yeah, 3 times around the track for a key.
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog stick, and if you manage to pick up any nitro power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get them!
I'm on it!
Way to go, Murray.
Yeah.
I got a personal message for the two-bit thief who's making off with all my treasure keys. You're dead, Pally. If I get my hands on you, I'm gonna fit you with your own pair of cement buddy slippers. You hear me? You lunch me, joint!
These rooftops are filthy. Well, they are the only way to get to the key, since my locator tells me it's in a jewel case somewhere near Mugshot.
Well, 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 look who just walked into my crosshairs. Sly Cooper.
About time you showed up, Miss Fox. Was getting worried about you. Thought you took a wrong turn somewhere back in Paris.
The only one making wrong turns is you, Sly. I'd suggest you surrender before I paralyze you with my good friend, the shock pistol.
Now see, a girl whose best friend's a firearm's got issues. A little dinner, a little dancing. I think I can help you out.
Sounds romantic. As long as you don't mind dining in jail.
Nah, I hear the service is lousy.
Once I catch you, you'll know for yourself.
I'm gonna hunt you down, Cooper. You can't run forever.
Thank you.
for your cane. You're gonna have to find some other way to stop him.
I figured out a way!
What's with this industrial strength voodoo gate? Miss Ruby must really be trying to keep something out.
Or maybe she's trying to keep something in.
What? Sly, you'd better be on your guard here. My paranormal scanners show this place is really haunted. Now that was very interesting. When you smashed that gravestone, the ghost stopped coming. It must be some kind of ghost generator. Maybe if you smashed them all, you'd be safe. Vehicle seems to be outfitted with some sort of high-energy cannon. Use the left analog stick to move and aim the right analog stick in the direction you want to shoot. Remember, you can always shoot in one direction while moving in another. Thank you. my god, a green waterfall overflowing with bones and body parts. I'm telling you, the health department's going to come down big time on this dump.
Hey there, Sly Cooper. That's right. I know you're here. I've seen it in the stars. It's all over my tea leaves. I'm in your mind, raccoon. I know your game. You better run for...
Travel plans to China.
But you need more clues. I'm going in, Sly.
Thank you.
This looks like a good place to try out your new invisibility move. Hold down the circle button to drop out of sight. While invisible, nothing can see you. Not lasers, not searchlights, not guards. Oh, and if the guards already see you, then the invisibility trick won't work on them. Despite its temple-like facade, this place is really some sort of training ground. Stay on your toes! but you need more clues.
Watch your back, Cooper. When you least expect it, I'll be there.
Murray, what are you doing down there?
Well, I'm minding my post when I notice this snow cone stand, and I think to myself, hey, Murray, you gotta keep your energy up. So I hurry over here, and then all of a sudden, monkeys are everywhere, bugging me to race them 3 times around this track for a key.
We could use the key. Think you could take them?
Come on, Sly, they're a pack of monkeys. How can I lose?
All right, remember, steer with the left stick and press square to use any nitro boost you collect. Keep clear of those icy patches.
Thanks for the advice, Sly, but trust me, I got this under control.
Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Palms of thunder! Fiery wheel! Fiery wheel! Booming chop!
Okay, partner!
We were on our way to the Krakarov volcano in Russia. While looking over what little information I had on the final member of the Fiendish Five, I began to notice something. In the 4 parts of the Thievius Raccoonus recovered so far, several of the pictures depict a shadowy owl-like figure, which looks very similar to the police images of the mysterious clockwork. Is this a strange coincidence, or is there something I'm missing?
Path for us.
indicate the clockwork is holed up in that owl-shaped tower.
First things first, we've got hostile robo-falcons at 12 o'clock, Sly!
That's no tower! It's a giant death ray! Sly, take out those rocks or we're in trouble!
Heads up! The Robo Falcons are back!
Cave doesn't look tall enough for the turret to make it all the way through.
Murray, there are only 119 computers up there, and these fire slugs seem intent on getting to them before us. The first one to 60 computers wins.
Thank you.
Nice job, Raccoon.
Get it. You're so familiar with my family. You must have known my father had a son. If you hated the Cooper so much, why did you let me live when you stole the Thievius Raccoonus?
Because I wanted to show the world that without your precious book, the Cooper line was nothing.
Ah, well, there's where you're wrong. The Thievius Raccoonus doesn't create great thieves. It takes great thieves to create the Thievius Raccoonus.
Enough, Sly Cooper. It ends here. I will finish you like I finished your father. Then the Cooper line will be erased and the only master thief will be Clockwork. This Cooper I've yet encountered.
It took some tricky maneuvering, but I managed to snatch that last piece of the Thievius Raccoonus from Clockwork's claw. I had taken down each member of the Fiendish Five. Raleigh, Mugshot, Ms. Ruby, the Panda King, and finally Clockwork. I'd beaten them all one by one and reclaimed my birthright.